Caucasian Michael. Here we are again. I mean, I'm sitting here in my home away from home, Las Vegas, Nevada, having a blast. And you're probably in some shack in North Carolina, rubbing two nickels together, you know? I mean, I started thinking that every time I come to Vegas, it kind of reminds me of you. Kind of reminds me of you in the ring, you see? This is the entertainment capital of the world. City that never sleeps. Always a good time had. And in the ring, I mean, you're showbiz. You're a lot of glitz, you're a lot of glamour, but really underneath the hood, you're all show and no go. You see, you shouldn't even be in this spot. You shouldn't even have won that match, that six-way match. You were just in the right place at the right time. And you definitely don't deserve this title shot. But that's fine. September 24th, Hickory, North Carolina. It's going to be me and you. And I'm going to show the world that you're all show. You're all showbiz. Glitz, glamour, you come out with your robes, you high-five the kids, you do your dancing, you kiss babies. But unfortunately for you, that night, you're going to have to get in the ring and the bell rings. And when you're in there with me, I don't care if it's 3 minutes or 30 minutes. I don't care how many This Is Awesome chants you get. I don't care how many internet neck beards give it 5 stars. It doesn't matter to me. I'm all business. And if you come in trying to take the AML title from me, that's serious. That's personal. That's how I make my money. And I know this is a big deal to you. I know you're getting as ready as you ever have. But make no mistake about this. If we really look into it, beyond the robes, beyond the dancing, beyond everything, me and you, it's not a fair fight. I mean, you're so overmatched. You're not even in my league. And let's face it, you couldn't whip half my ass if the other half was helping you. So on September 24th, Caucasian Michael, you get one more chance, one more shot at glory. And you call it history and Hickory, whatever you want to say. What I'm going to call it is the night the dancing dies. Because on that night, you can do everything in the world, but it is still going to be a one-star affair like it always is. And that one star is the AML champion, Brad Attitude. Smooches.